Thanks to meticulous craftsmanship of Xie Jia-heng, these steam locomotives are brought here to remind people of a glorious past. When he studied ceramics in Spain, Xie was stunned by the beauty of luster glaze, especially its rich and changeable colors. After coming back to Taiwan, he spent 18 months experimenting before he succeeded in coming up with his own works featuring luster glaze. The addition of cupric oxide gives it a sheen reminiscent of copper, thus accentuating that metallic texture of trains.
我是打破那个叫做纯粹主义啊，一般来讲陶土就要像陶土的感觉，那我希望就是说陶土的面貌是否能够打破大家的一个一贯的想法，然后把它变成像金属，其实它是泥土哦，这个其实要有很高的一个技术跟很高的一个科学的一种挑战啊，让这个材质能够产生更多面的一个呈现啊。
Like a magician, Xie uses clay to reproduce trains from decades ago. In turn, the trains travel through time to be appreciated by a modern audience.